This morning, Governor Raimondo set to sign a bill aimed at deregulating the natural hair braiding industry. Braiders would not have to become licensed hairdressers and cosmeticians. State Rep. Anastasia Williams of Providence has been calling for the change for years, saying the African hair techniques have been passed down for generations. And